Just in case, keep a shell at the tip of your melon, clear the space.